Ricky Potts, born June 5th, Gemini, the dual nature. Favorite ride? The Gravitron. Born with a rare degenerative disease, when Richard lost his power of speech, the Potts family took a vow of silence. Usually communicating in a series of strange gestures that only they understood. The only time they interacted with one another was when they drew pictures or fed the cats. They had 14 cats. From the time he was 6 years old and his knees began to buckle, Ricky was treated to the most appalling cruelty humanity can muster. Complete indifference. Far from growing bitter, Ricky developed an elaborate playground in his synapses, where he became his own best friend. Ricky Potts, the most imaginative boy in town.
Since we're all sharing, I would like to talk about my religion. Oh, I am a prophet from the Solarian star cluster. Supreme leader of those that evolved from cats. I'm just a swinging space age bachelor man. I guess you could say I'm pretty sexy on another planet.
Oh. Who are you right now?
I told you, monkey love drop. I'm just a swinging space age bachelor man.
might see before you an ordinary man, an earthly illusion, all a part of the cosmic plan. Yes, long ago they visited those others from outer space. Inform me, I'm the chosen one to save the Solarian race. It's true. Listen. What would you do in my place? A mere mortal man. The fate of the galaxy before you. Millions of lives in your hand.
It gets weird now.
Ricky, you've lain with our daughters. You're our hero, our saving grace. But now there is a new challenge for Solaria.
young dog, you listen, son of a bitch! The generals are all standing by.
The safety should be called a switch. Meow, meow.
Oh my goodness, what have I gotten myself into? Just a man, a space age man, that's all I am. But I wanna hold your hand, all your hands, as we make love tonight. I have no desire to rule the galaxy, or to hold you close, that's enough for me. Making love in zero gravity, let's get real space babies. I'm gonna give you the cliff notes for every prophet that ever lived. Life is hard enough without making up reasons to be dicks to each other. So friends, let's take care of each other. All colors, creeds, and sexual needs. Live and let live. Love and let love. For love is the closest you can come to another person, because it's the closest you can come to being another person. And then peace was restored. I guess that's what happens when you're a swinging space age bachelor man. So I went back to the earth to show you the way, to lead your pretty people to a brighter day.
Swinging space out. Ba 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 bachelor man.
Bachelor man.
I concede.
Richard Potts concedes, but his vote will still count toward the final judgment.
Why would you do that?
There's only one commandment in the Bachelor Man Bible. Don't be a dick. And choosing myself, that would be the ultimate dick move.
Dude, you are so awesome in the afterlife.
Oh, I'm the same person I always was. It's just no one ever listened to me on Earth.
We listen to you now, Space Jesus.
I guess all I have to say is this. If sacred places are spared the ravages of war, then make all places sacred. And if the holy people are to be kept harmless from war, then make all people holy. Did you write that? No, it was the Silver Surfer.
I'm so happy right now, I can never come down.
My turn.
Oh, man.